Salon.com's Chauncey de Vega recently conducted multiple interviews with multiple mental health experts and psychiatrists who all had warnings about Donald Trump's continuing, well, let's just say deteriorating mental state. One of those people was Dr. Lance Dodes, and I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly, former clinical professor of psychiatry at Harvard Medical School. And here is what Dodes, again, if I'm pronouncing that correctly, forgive me if I'm not, but here is what he had to say about Donald Trump's current mental state. Donald Trump's severe narcissistic antisocial character disorder means he cannot tolerate or even acknowledge losses or defeats. He added that Trump has lost his grasp of reality and he's unable to deal with anyone who dares to hold him accountable for his lies. And then after Chauncey asked about, you know, Donald Trump's decomposing mental state, which of course has been quite obvious to everybody that's been paying attention to him in recent months, here's what Dodes had to say about that. It would be more precise to say that the decompensation consists of exposing an inability to see reality and violent self-interest that has always been who he is. As many have predicted, as pressure on him continues to rise, his claims of greatness, his inability to accept legal constraints or punishments, and his destructive impulses toward all who have limited him will increase. Ultimately, he may decompensate to the point of gross paranoid psychosis, with even more obvious incitement to riots and civil war rather than accept the reality that he has been finally held accountable. Now, the thing I love about that, and I love that Dodes even pointed it out, is that we've all been saying that. He's like, listen, it doesn't really even take a mental health professional to see that this man is deteriorating, and the more desperate he gets, the more his mind is basically decomposing. And he's not the only one. Chauncey also spoke with Dr. Mark Golston, a psychiatrist and former FBI hostage negotiator trainer. He had this to say. Trump alternates between being a malignant, malicious narcissist and a sociopath. From his narcissistic side, he's all about control and power, and the two things that trigger his rage and reckless abandon are when he is feeling out of control and powerless. When that happens, he is like a mortally wounded animal, which can be the most vicious and dangerous animal of all. From the sociopath side, the more he has to hide, the more he has to fear. He has gotten away with so many hidden things for so long that he has been able to manage the fear of them being exposed. But now, where so many hidden things from so many directions are coming at him, the fear and paranoia he's experiencing is more than he can manage. Hiding things effectively was for a much younger, sociopathically agile Trump. I believe he could be pushed over the edge to truly outrageous behavior that even some of his base would see as too extreme. If someone came forth with the threat of exposure of things without specifically naming them that go back to his college years, his teens, and before, you know, because this is a lifelong pattern of behavior. Ultimately, to kind of boil it all down succinctly here, Trump's going to get worse. And that's not good. Like, that's the biggest part is like, yes, he's going to get worse. And it's really dangerous. It's dangerous because of how closely his cult follows him, how easily they take his suggestions or even his keywords and take them as marching orders. That is where we are headed. And not 12 months from now, we're headed there right now. We could see this happening, you know, this month. We could see it next month when the trial in New York wraps up. And it's all because Donald Trump, as a form of self-preservation, created this alternative reality where he is the richest man to ever exist. He's the best businessman to ever exist. And he projected that image outwards to everyone. But this New York fraud trial has exposed that all as, well, fraud. It's not real. None of it is. And now that that's being exposed, this life that Trump built for decades, it's all being shown to be a complete and total farce. Trump is panicking. He doesn't know how to handle it. And that makes him more dangerous than ever. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week. So if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.